This is the key for this room. What is this room about? So basically, because Claudia is breastfeeding our son, the hospital gave her a room where to stay, where to sleep, where to have a shower during these days while she's breastfeeding. And it's like a hotel room.
We got a telly, windows, chair, single bed, wardrobe, toilet,
with shower. And I think this is amazing. The fact that the hospital gave us a room for free in order to help the mom to stay closer to the son as much as she can. Even if we are living 5 minutes from here, this is very helpful. So thank you very much, Palma Hospital. These rooms are not for old moms who are breastfeeding. It's just for moms who are not living close to the hospital. We live close to the hospital, but still sleeping in the hospital is much better. You save time, and you can use this time that you are saving in order to stay with the son. They gave us this room because they were empty. But if they need this room for other moms, for example, for moms who are coming from other island, for example, from Ibiza Island or from Adair Island, they need to give this room to them because obviously they come first because they are not living close to the hospital like we are. But because this room is free now, they gave us the possibility to sleep here. Thank you very much, Palma Hospital. That's it. Now, thank you.